Are you currently teaching and marketing an online course? In this video, I'm going to give you 6 tips on how to use a chatbot to sell more of your online course products. And for the very best chatbot marketing tips and tricks, be sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell so that you can be notified each and every week when I post a new video. Online course products have skyrocketed in popularity lately, making the competition around them even more fierce. Savvy marketers are starting to realize that a smart chatbot strategy is helping them differentiate themselves from their competition and rise above all the noise online right now. In this video, I'm going to share with you 6 ways online course sellers are currently using a chatbot to market their products even better. If we haven't met yet already, I'm Heather Trevine of heathertrevine.com and host of the Messenger Boss community on Facebook. I help online entrepreneurs increase their income and impact with messenger marketing. Number 1, online course sellers are using a chatbot to increase engagement on their pre-launch content. So whether they have a podcast, a YouTube channel, a blog, or they are consistently going live on their Facebook page, or they're using Instagram stories, IGTV, no matter what it is, they are using a chatbot to help increase the eyes that are going to see their pre-launch content. And the reason why a chatbot works so well for this is because the reach is so incredibly great. So if we were to compare the reach, say, to your email list, and by reach, I mean how many of your subscribers are actually going to see your messages. So for email, about 15 to 20%, if you have an engaged email list, are actually going to see your email messages. On your social media posts, it can be as low as 1% and, you know, maybe goes up a little bit from there, but organic reach on your social posts are really pathetic right now. On Messenger, right now, reach is 80 to 90%. So that means if you have 100 Messenger subscribers, 80 to 90 of those subscribers are actually going to see your messages. So when you are putting out awesome pre-launch content, you are going to get more engagement and more eyeballs connecting with that content before your launches. Number 2, boost organic engagement on your Facebook Live broadcast by connecting ManyChat, which is my Facebook Messenger bot software of choice, comment to message growth tool to your Facebook Live broadcast. If you're unsure on how to do this, you can hop on over and watch my tutorial on how to connect a Facebook Live to the comment to message growth tool. But suffice to say, this growth tool turns any Facebook post, and in this case, I'm recommending a Facebook Live broadcast, into a way to collect subscribers to your chatbot. Anybody who comments on this post will become a subscriber to your bot. And not only that, but you're encouraging organic engagement on that post. And so naturally that post is going to get boosted into the algorithm as well. Number 3, use a chatbot as a concierge for your next 3, 4, 5 day challenge that you are doing pre-launch. A chatbot, because of the amazing organic reach that I already told you about, plus the fact that likely the participants in your challenge are already hanging out on Facebook. Facebook Messenger is a great way to sort of handhold them through all the different elements in your 5-day challenge, whether that's letting them know that you're about to go do a live broadcast, or, you know, letting them know of an important topic or question that has happened inside of your Facebook group. No matter what it is, a chatbot is a great way to use as a concierge so that you get increased participation in your next challenge. Number 4, increase the show up rate for your live webinars. Not only because the reach is better than email on Messenger, but also because people are likely going to get the Facebook message in a more timely fashion. I can promise you that with my clients, when we incorporate a chatbot as a reminder for their live webinars, we always increase the show up rate. Number 5, encourage micro commitments and also segment your followers by using a quiz or a survey in your chatbot. Here, I'm going to give you an example of my client, Tammy, of canononlinemarketing.com. She uses a chatbot quiz to segment folks from either her done-for-you Facebook ad services or to her content that eventually leads to one of her DIY Facebook ads course. It's a quiz that helps segment and also get to know her followers better and segments them either for done-for-you services or for her online course. Number 6, most of you seasoned online course sellers likely already know that the last 24 hours before the cart closes is when the lion's share of many of your sales may come in. So it's incredibly important to let your followers know about when the cart is going to close and when last call bonuses are about to expire. A chatbot is one of the best ways to give timely reminders to folks so that they do not miss out on your product sale. Now you know 6 ways you can use a chatbot to increase sales for your online course. Which of these strategies would you consider using in your business? Be sure to share in the comments below so that I can connect with you more there. And if you liked this video, would you be sure to hit the like button, share it, and subscribe to my channel? It was so great to connect with you today, and be sure to connect with me next week when I have a new video on chatbot marketing dropping then.